It's just important to learn. I think you get stuck in your own bubble quite a lot. You can get in your own head. A lot of people working from home. It's nice to broaden horizons and hear what everyone's talking about. You might think you know everything that's going on, but there's no chance that you do. So very important to hear about, what different sectors are doing, what some experts are saying. And as I say, broaden your horizons, that kind of inspiration, you never know where it'll take you.